Yemi would like to know from you, Ritik is a superb dancer, but to match up with his steps and when
I was like, matching up to her.
No.
That's the truth.
That too.
I am a good dancer. I am a good dancer.
You're an awesome dancer.
But in this song, I'm not saying it means a lot, but it's definitely the truth that there was a particular shot in this film, in Monomore, where I saw what she was doing, okay, and I liked that more. We were both doing the same step, but her style was more fun, because she has a natural flair, you know, because she's a very happy person. She radiates that joy. So even in her language, you know, she radiates another kind of joy. So she was using her head also. And I saw that and I said, I want to do it like this. So then I asked her to please come and just show me what you're doing once or twice. And I saw her and then I copied what she was doing.
After that, I just wanted to pack up and just leave with a lot of happiness that, wow, Ritik has said something like this. You know, I have a very weird ratio in my head when I sat down and thinking that, now where should we begin with? I was like, if you want to look half or maybe little half as good, you can't even come near him, half as good as Ritik, you gotta put in more than double the effort that he puts in. And he works hard. I can't even tell you to what level. That's the reason why he keeps reinventing himself every time, be it any dance form or anything, because he doesn't cease to learn or practice or rehearse. Never in the entire film skit or dance I've heard the word "ha, ye ho jayega." Even you can get up and say, "ha, that's something very simple." Suppose, no, let's come together, let's rehearse, let's own it, and then just go for it. So when you see a Ritik Roshan rehearsing so much and putting his heart and soul and all those hours into it, you are obviously you're inspired and you want to give it even more than 100%. And you feel good that, wow, if that's the kind of attitude he comes. And that's true. Huh? I mean, it's not just about me. Anybody, be it dance or anything, has a suggestion or he feels, oh, that's something looking nice, so let's try that. That's an attitude which it doesn't come with any baggage or anything, or I'm expected to talk in a certain way, or I'm expected, something is expected out of me. Nothing. Just Ritik, the actor, Ritik, the hard-working actor comes who wants, you know, to get the best out of himself and everybody. So all these things are there. All I have to do is nothing. Just like keep rehearsing till the time.
But it's really true what you said. I just want to add to that is that the point of the rehearsals is not really to, look your best or get the step and the angle, all of that right. That's not the end goal. The end goal really is to do the steps so much that it becomes a part of your system, you know. You absorb it so much and then you can do it your way.
Absolutely.
Then you just do it, just fly with it and do it how you want to do that step. So then you forget about the angles and you forget about the correctness. You just enjoyed them. So that only comes if you've repeatedly done that a lot of times.
Especially the fact we have to also add that the visually impaired factor
exactly.
to it. So
we had to be perfect in the steps and then forget about the steps and do whatever came to us.
Yeah.
So I think that's what makes it special.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. And watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.